What have you been looking for?
Something different.
When you say different, tell me what your difference is. Because you look around here, we've got every style of every fabric, mostly ivory, mostly white.
Mm.
You don't want white. What do you want, colour?
Yes.
Oh.
I did initially want a black dress.
Not black.
I'm not sure about what my mum wants to see me in. I don't think I've asked her.
I think I'd like to see us something flowery, pretty.
So we want a sharp biker girl look, but for a wedding dress?
Yes.
OK.
But I still want to be pretty.
So what sort of price point are we looking at?
I don't want to go over 5,000.
OK. So I need you to go to the dressing room over there, darling. Off you go. And you lovely ladies, off you go.
This is a bride that's interested in motorbikes.
The Harley Davidson rock chick.
She wants to look glamorous as well, doesn't she?
What about this one over here? What's this gold one? That's different. This is not traditional bride. It actually looks like flowers and butterflies, doesn't
it? That's it.
I love that Sarah knows exactly what she wants, but I'm a little concerned that we might not have anything edgy enough for her.
I have got something special upstairs.
Do tell.
We don't often get this dress out, but it's a two-piece, so it's a leather corset with a blue skirt and a nice skirt.
Oh, definitely want to see
that. Can I go and get it?
Absolutely. We have been shopping, darling, for you.
What you got?
Let me show you this one first.
Oh, my God.
Now, you did mention black.
Yes.
You've got the black. Then, with this, you've got almost like a black and midnight blue tulle.
Yes, yeah.
We've given it to you.
This is exciting me.
Oh!
As soon as I saw it on the hanger, I wanted to get straight into it, but then I didn't want the guys to see it first. I wanted to lead up to it almost.
We don't want to shock them too much, do we?
Yes, we do.
No. You do.
So this dress,
there's not a bit of ivory or a bit of white to be seen.
What are you thinking?
I don't know whether it's edgy enough. It would suit the venue, but, you know, it's got to suit me rather than the venue.
What do we think, darling?
I like it.
Yeah?
I like it a lot.
Does it feel bridal?
It feels bridal for me.
Good.
I am swayed by this dress. It's beautiful and it's different. It's more fairy than biker, but I can roll with that.
Oh, it's... I've never seen anything so special. Yes. I would definitely love to see her in that dress on a wedding day.
Fantastic figure she's got.
Yeah, takes after her mum.
Oh. But of course.
I think it does give you a really nice figure. I just feel like it's a bit too girly.
Oh.
She is girly.
Too pretty.
You've got grandma crying and it's too girly.
My mum is tearing up and it's difficult to try and ignore her.
How are you feeling?
I'm thinking now, liking this, but any more edgy, when does that line go towards tacky?
Well, that's what you've got to think about.
I'd hate people to think the mutton dressed as lamb, but I just want to dress like me, I want it to be me.
Oh, my God.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Is this wow enough?
I really like it. It's edgy enough and it's definitely me. And I like the shape as well. I feel really cool and really me.
That is so cool. And I feel like even now, it doesn't like fit you completely. You've still got that shape. But like when it fits you like properly, you can look awesome.
What are you thinking, Mum?
What do you think, Mum?
I don't like it.
What don't you like about it?
The leather bit and the low and the skirt. It's not a wedding thing.
Ah.
No.
I feel like this shows off who you are more, though.
Ooh. Now what are you thinking?
I don't know whether it's bridal enough.
Right.
It's certainly edgy enough, and it's me.
Mm-hmm.
I do love it. I'm just so torn. I just don't know.
Mum, do you think this is more your daughter, though?
No.
Do you want to step back into the flood look to give you a second look?
No, I like this one.
Right. So in that
you're
case...
You're going to be true to yourself.
One question. Mm-hmm. Are you, darling, saying yes to the dress?
Yes.
Yes!
I'm defying Mum all the way. It's my wedding. And it's got to be about me, and the dress that I wear has to reflect me.
I'm warm to it in the end, I suppose. I'll have no choice.
Yeah, it's her choice.
Yeah, it's her choice, yeah.
I just cannot believe a dress like this actually exists, and it's going to be mine. It's just awesome. It's beautiful, and it's just mine forever.